Yeah, we did what we wanted to do. We wanted to come out, put some points on the board. Don't give them much on defense. And overall, I think we executed, had a good game plan coming into it, and stuck with it.
Now, some teams after a big emotional win like you had last week might kind of take it easy. Is that something you guys were talking about all week? You wanted to come out hard?
Yeah. After we'll celebrate the win tonight like we did last week, celebrate the win through the weekend. But once it comes Monday, start of a new week, we forget about that, on to the next opponent. We'll do the same thing this week.
Talk about that touchdown pass at the end of the half to Dillon. That seemed to, I mean, they thought they got back in the game with their touchdown, and you guys took the win out of their sails, it looked like.
Yeah, we had the ball with a two-minute situation before that. Couldn't do anything with it. They got the ball back and scored, so we had the ball with 30 seconds left, and we wanted to do something, put some points up on the board before we went into halftime. And Dillon's a great player, made a great catch on it, and we did what we were supposed to do going into the half.